They did the first horse to work in the youth ranch cutting class. This is Stiletto, shown by Ethan Langford for owner Waylon Langford. Thank you, Ethan. The score for Stiletto is a 60. The next horse to work will be Kingsville Jewel and Paige Kurowski, and they'll be followed by Little Bit and Morgan Walker. This is the second horse to work in the youth ranch study class. This is Kingsville Jewel, shown by Paige Kurowski.
Thank you. Morgan.
Thank you, Paige. The score for Kingsville Jewel is a 61. The next and final course to work is the youth grand study class, will be Little Bit and Morgan Walker. This class will obtain one place, but our second place is still going to receive one of those engraved trophy cups. And first place winner will receive the jackpot money and a trophy ruffle. Morgan Walker.